I'm Asher Good.
And I'm Gabe Malvo. And we're Olympus. Olympus is, again, a server management program. But we don't only manage web servers. I think that was a little point of confusion last time. We manage all servers, not just web servers.
What we do in order to manage all these things is we have a central server. It's the source server. Basically, it's an HTTP server, so you can access it just like it was a web server that functions over port 80. But because we built it ourselves and it's just a custom server, we also have another part that runs on a different port that talks to all of the back-end computers and lets you pull information from them. Nice number.
On the front end, like we saw last time, this is essentially a single web page, and it loads data dynamically from the source server with heavy uses of AJAX.
When we put an AJAX request in to the server, we wanted to make it as simple and as small as possible so that it could be scalable a lot. That way, if you have 1,000 servers and 100 people trying to monitor it, you're not going to get 1,000 web pages being loaded all the time. You're going to get 1,000 pieces of data. So if you were to request the server list from our source server, you would just send a post request of S, and that would return to you this piece of code, not really, this list that just contains the server name, the server IP address, and its unique ID number that is used for representing which server it is and where it is. Eventually, that'll be its public key for encryption.
And that, of course, is a lot more fast and efficient than any other way. JavaScript on the front end then takes in all this data and basically fills it into a plugin framework that we've designed, just so it's standardized across all plugins, and it also makes it a lot easier for plugin developers to get their data to the end users.
One of the things that we really messed up on when we were developing our program is we didn't quite realize that connecting to the same server on a different port is a different host name. So when we originally planned on having the ability to have a separate web server like Apache and Olympus running on the same computer and just having an AJAX request on a different port, we found that you got into cross-domain issues when you tried to send a message to Olympus. So instead of sending your data, it sent just the metadata with some crazy variables. And it took us way too long to figure it out because I didn't know that much about post data and it wasn't there.
But we do have some new features since last time. We've added keyboard shortcuts to enhance the user experience. And we've added a graphing library called Raphael, which makes it real easy to draw graphs and other SVG objects.
This is a basic diagram of how our system works. The Olympus server is in the center, just everything connects to that. All the clients connect to the Olympus server over port 80, basic web protocol. And then all of the backend servers connect to Olympus instead of Olympus connecting to them. What that allows everything to do is it allows the backend servers to hide behind routers or firewalls or just plain old subnets, and allows multiple different servers to share the same IP address. That way, any old person can put a server in at their house behind whatever IP address their ISP gives them, and they can connect to all the other computers in all the other places that they have without worrying about having a static IP address that they'll always be able to connect to.
So just thanks, and any questions?
Is there any way for redundancy with the Olympus server itself?
Like having two servers?
Yeah.
Yes, you can have a main server. All of the remote servers have a configuration file. In the configuration file, there's a list of Olympus servers to connect to. And if it can't connect to the first one, it'll connect to the second one. It can do some crazy tree stuff that, like, the secondary source server can become a remote server until the first one dies, and then it just tells everything that it's the new source server. And if the old one ever comes back online, it becomes a remote server.
So this right now is limited to, you can only have one Olympus server running at
a
time.
Okay. At a time. Hopefully that'll change, but for now, you can only have one.
So it's ready to be shipped?
There's a problem with the HTML library that I used to be using. It didn't really fit into our license. So I changed some things, and I managed to break the entire image sending process. So instead of sending nice, clean images, it sends garbled, colored pieces of not our image. But besides that, it's pretty much ready to go out, and we hope to do it.
Great, so. So how are you posting in news groups and so on? How are you making it?
Not yet. We should probably do that.
Yeah, you should make it. So you should be rich and famous, at least, the famous part. Yeah, thanks.